The Buccaneers have a third down coming up. They did a great job a week ago of converting on third down. The Falcons' defense now is going to go nickel. Third down and four. There's a flag out. Some early struggles on both sides of the ball. Their defense has already been scored upon, and now the offense is going to have to give the football right back.
Well, they did, and listen, I'll say this. Now it's time for the defense to come back out on the field and stop this, play with more intensity, and get this game changed around.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Evans got it. First down.
Well, the quarterback has such great confidence in the receiver. And why not? He's talented. And every time the football is thrown his way, he finds a way to make the catch.
Playing press coverage to the outside. Now first and 10. Hand off made. Brought down after picking up six on this play.
It's always a chess match early in the game to see what your opponent is going to do. Good run that time by the offense. They pick up good yards. Maybe the defense will have to start crowding the line of scrimmage more.
The Buccaneers take it from the 33. Martin, left side. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Well, when you're going to run the football, that's your objective. You cannot get frustrated by short runs. You know that it's going to build itself as the game goes along, so keep trying.
The Buccaneers snap it at the 31. He's got the catch. Gains 17.
Now, if you want to keep your place on the offense, then catch the pass and break a tackle and get some extra yards. That's what the guy did on that play. Nice job by him.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage.
The Buccaneers have really been dominant today on the offensive side. In the red zone now, they just take the football and they run it right at the defense and pick up solid yards.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. The Falcons with a nickel look here on defense. Three-step drop. But couldn't hold on as this goes incomplete. And here's the Falcons defense. A week ago, this is a bunch that forced five turnovers. Stepping up, ready to go from the seven.
Let's go! One, nine.
Throws the pass. Touchdown, Tampa Bay Buccaneers. And Evans is 10th touchdown catch this season. The point after try is in the books. Connor Bart ready for the kickoff.
And here's Hester.
The 30-yard line after that return. First down at the 30. Freeman's going to take the handoff now. This first quarter now. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. Here's our look at the Falcons offense. A lot of people thought coming into the year this would be one of the best rushing attacks in the league, but it's been very average to date.
The quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
Matt Ryan from the shotgun. Has the catch. Third catch today so far. How about the way he always locks in and concentrates on the catch?
Man, he's got hands like glue. When you shake his hand, he can break yours because that's how strong they are. So not surprised to see him just reach out and just snatch the football out of the air.
First down at the 34. Freeman's brought down after picking up just a yard. And here's the Buccaneers defense. They have not stopped the run all season long. When you can't stop the run, you can't win. Falcons take it from the 33. Looking long. And he makes the catch. No, the ball comes out. The ball is knocked out of his hands. At the 33. The Buccaneers will come out in the dime. Lions back in shotgun formation. And Freeman has the catch. Freeman's brought down at the 21.
The Falcons on their offensive play sheet, they don't have many plays for third and long situations, but that is a really nice job that time by the offense, the quarterback. They pick up the first down. That'll get you going.
First down at the 21. And they take him down.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitz is coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback, but try to protect yourself because you're going down.
The Buccaneers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Intercepted. Tackle's made late in the first, and it looks like the offense now has a great opportunity to break the tie.
Yeah, now it's time to go out there and get something done. My gosh, you practiced all week. You know, I kept hearing from the coaches, and so did you, Jim, how good they looked in practice on the offensive side. Well, show it to me.
The give. Martin takes the hit and is brought down.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second and 11. Evans got it and a first. Can you believe how steady and reliable this guy is?
He is. What's the phrase for him? He is money, Jim Nance. Man, he pays off every single time. You throw the football near him, he'll make the catch.
Press coverage all the way. First down at the 46. Vincent Jackson on the deep throw, and they can't connect.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete.
Second down and 10. Martin's going to secure the football on the toss. Trufant's there to make the tackle.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line. Look out here. They're going to blitz. They're all packing the line of scrimmage.
Back here, ready to start the second quarter. And a key now is going to be which offense is able to break through first, Phil.
I don't know if these offenses can break through, Jim. I think it's going to, we might end up seeing scoring on the defensive side before we see it on the offensive side. It's been tough sledding for these offensive players.
Two tight ends on the field here. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. One quarter in the books, and the defense continues to shine.
Yeah, awesome first quarter for both defenses. I like what they're doing on that, on their sides. They're taking some chances. Both coordinators had good game plans, and we can see they're working so far in this game.
An empty possession for the offense.
Jim, I can't get on the kicker this time. That was a long field goal try, and when you send the guy out there to kick one that long, you got a 50-50 chance. That time they lost.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
It's caught by Tammy. That's his first reception today.
The Falcons did a good job that time throwing a pass on first down and picked up some nice yards. Now second and short really puts the defense in a tough position.
Matt Ryan under center. Second and two. Freeman's taking the handoff. Now makes the move to the right. Wright's there to take him down.
Freeman's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
Coming to the line at the 40-yard line. Ryan will be taking this snap out of the pistol. First down and 10. Devontae Freeman with the reception. Gains 16.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. A little screen pass to the halfback. He knew the defensive line was going to be charging hard. They were, and it picked up some nice yards.
Holman's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. The Falcons take it from the 23. And Nick's got the catch and the first.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play-action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
So, first and goal to go. Looking across the middle, throws it in the end zone. Touchdown. And here in quarter number two, they've taken the lead with that touchdown.
Yeah, the offensive coordinator, boy, he's got to be happy with the play calls and the execution by the players on the offensive side. That was a good, smart drive.
The Falcons getting ready to kick it away. He'll have a chance to take off. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. First down at the 24. Martin up the middle. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day. Martin lines up in the backfield. Second and 10.
Well, when you get in a situation like this, Jim, and you get third and long, I'll tell you what catches a defense by surprise. Run a double move on the outside against the defensive back, because everybody in the stands and the defensive players all think you're going to throw it short.
Third and 10. Got a flag. Sims is tackled down at the 50.
Well, you're down. Here you are in the first half of the game. If it was fourth and short, I could see the coach trying to switch things around. If he might go for it. But we have fourth and long. Punt that football down there. Don't make a decision that puts your team in a hole that they can't get out of.
Hester's going to take this one from the 16. And he's tackled at the 34-yard line.
Hester's able to show off his talent on that punt return that time. What speed and quickness that allows him to break through some of that coverage and picks up good yards.
At the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt. First down at the 34. They're going to run it on the toss. Freeman's brought down after picking up only a yard.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times, and we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short game.
Second and 9. It's intercepted.
Nice
job for the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Buccaneers stalled on their last drive, forced to punt. So now the offense comes back out onto the field.
Yeah, they're coming back out. They lack confidence, and I understand why. They came out, couldn't get anything done. The defense was flying around, making the plays. They got to change the tempo of this game.
First down at the 45. Away from the ball, there's a flag down on the field. That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
The Buccaneers line up. Been a tight first half. The score's 14-7.
Look what the defensive line is doing. They're all pinching down inside. They're expecting a run.
Moore's there that time for the tackle.
Fifth this time, it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it. Picked up some good yards.
That leads us to second down.
Now he's going to change the play. And look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
Winston's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Sims has got it on a pass. Had some heat on it. Breaking huddle at the 35-yard line. The Buccaneers all bunched up here as they get set at the line. Has Jackson. Moore's there to make the stop. That is how you draw it up, isn't it, Phil?
Oh, man, a quarterback loves guys that can make catches like this, and they're just so strong. They know how to zero in. They never lose concentration, and you never see him drop a pass.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Runs it across for the touchdown. And in closing moments of the first half, these teams are all even once again.
A lot of good things have happened for both teams, so I think when you go in at halftime, if it goes in tied up, I think both coaches are going to be happy with the situation right here at halftime.
The Falcons ready to return the kick. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. The Falcons are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of saying it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You've got to go out there and be much better.
Gets about 4 yards that time.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
Ryan takes it from the gun. Way third down. Ryan's gonna take it from the gun. Down the field. Grabs it with one hand. Phil, that's one of the best one-handed catches we've seen all year, isn't it?
Jim, that's one of the best. You don't see many this outstanding in these wide receivers. If they can't get two hands on the football, they've taught themselves over time just to go up, stretch as far as they can and get that one hand on it, and it is amazing how many times they make the catch.
Ryan's completion percentage, 70% on the day. And that's good for only a yard or two. Falcons have stayed in the game, but when they've handed the football off, there's been nothing there. Freeman's been shut down from the get-go.
Run game has been rough, and that's an understatement. I just say this to the offense. Start throwing the football. Loosen this defense up, and then once you loosen them up, then you can run the football.
Third and four coming up following that completion. So right into the hurry-up offense they go into this two-minute situation.
Yeah, these guys, all these pros, they've been doing this stuff since they were in high school running the two-minute offense, so I know they're ready for it.
Trying to score some points at the end of the first half. The best way to do it when the time is against you, get in that hurry-up offense, make the defense sit back, be real careful about what they're doing. Maybe you can get some quick yards and get a chance for some points before halftime rolls around.
Ryan from the gun. This would be ruled incomplete. Didn't get the feet down. Second down following that incompletion. The Buccaneers lined up in the nickel. Ryan's got it in the gun. And he's thrown to the ground.
Man, this defensive end, Jim, he is some talent. That time, good job, makes the move, shows the speed, and gets around there and gets the sack.
Can they overcome the sack? Third down on the way. The Buccaneers sat at the line. Dime package. Matt Ryan from the shotgun. Launching it deep. Atlanta in for the score. And Nick's second touchdown of the game. The Falcons line up now for the point after. Extra point was good. The Falcons ready to boot the football down the field. Bell's got it. Collins is the one who brings him to the ground. That return's good for about 35.
The Buccaneers now ready to take over again on offense. They were successful on their previous drive, getting the ball all the way to the end zone. I'm sure they're looking for more of the same right now.
Oh, absolutely. That's what you always want. You want to find your way to the end zone. And so many people contributed on that last drive, and you've got to give the coaches a lot of credit for putting.
And they're all over him for the sack.
Oh, there's nothing worse as a quarterback to have pressure up the middle from an interior defensive tackle. Hard to see down the field, can't make a decision, and that time it leads to a sack.
Quarters formation here for the defense. The Buccaneers will take the snap from the 35. And it's knocked down.
It's not always about being safe on third and long. Every coordinator has a group of plays that they like on third and 15 plus. So it could be seams, double moves, plays where you catch the defense by surprise and you can pick up a very tough first down situation.
Winston standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap. And Evans is going to pull in the bullet pass.
You know, you go to the hurry-up offense so you can get a high number of plays in, but also you don't want to use the timeout.
The ball is charged loose.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
The Buccaneers will take the snap from the 40.
Well, we still got a close game here, and you got to try to keep it that way. It's third long, and you're losing the football game. Don't take a chance on the offensive side. Wait for your next opportunity.
It'll be third down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Falcons are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining. Third down.
quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
He'll throw it over the middle. And Murphy makes the catch. The defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone. First down following the long play. Winston's back in shotgun formation. He'll try this one from 35. The kick is good. As the second quarter comes to a close, we'll take a break for halftime before returning for the start of the second half here in Tampa, Florida. With this kick, the second half is underway. Bell's got a chance to return this one. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. The Buccaneers back on the field with their offense now. They've scored on each of the last two drives and have to be feeling pretty confident right now at the start of this one.
Yeah, it is amazing what the mind can do sometimes on the football field. You go out there and you score and you feel like nothing can stop you. So would not be surprised to see him go out there and have success again.
He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day.
Martin's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time and he only gets a short gain.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. The defense gets the sack.
Well, we know one thing. If you're a defensive tackle, you got power. And it was on display that time. Wonderful job by the big fella busting through there and getting the sack on the QB.
Loss of four on the play. It's third down coming up. The Buccaneers come to the line, and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. Winston's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Evans there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
The Buccaneers look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Vincent Jackson with the catch. At the 45-yard line.
Here we go.
First and 10. Martin's going to secure the handoff. Flag is down. Nice chunk of yardage picked up by Doug Martin. The defense will take the penalty. The Buccaneers have it at the 44. Outside now on the toss. Second and four following the run. They bring in the extra tight end. Martin's going to get it again here. Brought down at the 38. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day. Play number six coming up on this drive. The Falcons defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Third and three. Martin has the reception. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
The Buccaneers just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
Winston's completion percentage, 60% on the day. first and 10. They'll run it here. And Claiborne's the one who made the big stop. The Buccaneers have tried a couple of different ways to get the running game going, but it hasn't paid off. Martin's been stopped from the first quarter.
Running game has no chance. That's obvious. We've seen it here today, and it's time for this offense to open it up, quit trying to run the football, and throw it down the field.
Sims lined up as the single back. Sims is out there to receive the screen pass.
Well, I know in a situation like this, here's what you have to do. You have to call a play that at least gives you a chance to pick up the first down. If it's not there, then you tell the quarterback to throw it short.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. The Buccaneers will look to get to the 21 to extend the drive and pick up a first. Seferian Jenkins got the catch and the first.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh, that opens up many more possibilities what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
That is play number 10 on this drive. First down at the 18. Here's the handoff to Doug Martin. That's a gain of 6. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day.
The Buccaneers, they believe in their offense. They know once they get inside the red zone, they can run or throw. That time to run the football, and it picks up some good solid yards. Great job by the offensive line.
Second down and 4. It's David Harris with the sack.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
This has been a long drive so far. The Buccaneers from the 22. He'll try this one from 39. And he converts here on the field goal try. We're headed into the fourth, and while they must feel good about the field goal that helps keep things close, they need their defense to step up here, Phil.
Hey, Jim, they did the right thing. Take the points, put the pressure on the other team. That's what they did. Let's see if the defense can take advantage of that.
The Falcons offense takes the field. Let's see if this momentum can carry over from the first half, because they have been brilliant to this point, partner.
Yeah, a lot of things change in that locker room at halftime. You know, you might feel good about what you've done. Of course, you got to realize the defense might be upset and is willing to come out here and take more chances in the second half.
The Falcons break huddle and show a jumbo look. Freeman's handed the football. The 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8.
We're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
That's a gain of 6. Mark him down for another reception. Falcons have created chances for themselves in the passing attack today. Ryan's been unstoppable so far.
He has been unstoppable, hasn't he? When your quarterback is hot, keep giving the football to him. They've done it, and he has rewarded the coaches.
The Falcons take it from the 28. Throws the pass. That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains. Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line. Now first and 10. Ryan gives it up. He'll pick up 7 this time.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
That'll be second and four after the running play. Freeman's ready to run off of the screen. Keeps his legs moving. On his way. The 10 going to take it home for the touchdown.
What we've seen here today so far, if the receiver gets open, this big quarterback, he is going to throw it in there right on target. Another touchdown throw. What a day.
An extra point is good. Everyone's lined up for this kickoff. Bell's got a chance for a return. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Buccaneers are getting their offense geared up here. It's going to be interesting to see, Phil, how they react, because I know there was a letdown the last time they had it. They kept the ball for a long time. They picked up a whole ton of yardage, but ended up with only a field goal. So let's see how they'll react now.
Jim, I think you're right. I think they were disappointed in the fact that they executed so many plays and ended up with a field goal. Let's see if they can come out and look for something a little more dynamic, but they don't have to have those long drives. Look for big plays instead.
Martin, solo, back set. The Buccaneers from the 27. Still powering ahead. Harris going to make the tackle.
Running backs in the NFL now, it's hard to bring them down. That time, nice job of breaking the tackle.
The Buccaneers' offense tries to continue some momentum, still possessing the football as the final quarter gets underway. That last play was a run. Third down coming up. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
The Buccaneers, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
The Buccaneers have it at the 39. Surveys. And it falls incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
That's second down coming up. Solo back set. Looking across the middle. Can't find the target on the pass underneath. Ball from the 46. Quarters formation here for the defense. Second down and 10. Handoff. Martin takes the hit and is brought down. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Sims is in the backfield. Jackson's got it. On a pass, had some heat on it.
The Buccaneers did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and you know you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Looking long, but it's incomplete.
Nice job by the receiver that time. He gets behind the defender, but the quarterback saw him open deep, got a little excited. He arched it out there, but it was a couple yards too long.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. second and 10.
They'll go ground.
Collins is there to take him down.
Defense wasn't fooled by that play call. The defense, even though their team is leading, they were ready for the run, and they stopped the offense at time just for a couple yards.
This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series.
The Buccaneers come to the line. The first down marker is at the 24.
He's wide open for the grab.
The Buccaneers look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
Marching down the field and taking their time. Martin's lined up as the single back. Second down and 9. And Evans is going to pull in the bullet pass.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
The next snap will come from the 2-yard line.
First down here after the completion.
Halfway through the fourth. Martin met by Reed that time. Second and goal at the 2. Toss to the outside. Power surge for 6. Touchdown.
Is getting short, but with that touchdown, the defense now has a chance to step up, get the ball back, and give their offense the chance to complete the comeback.
Well, what do we say? There's a little old scene we say, now it's time to put up or shut up. So let's the defense get out there, make it happen, and get a 3-and-out, give the football back to your offense. So many things you can do from the 2-yard line now in the NFL. All the teams can spread you out. They can run it. The quarterback can keep it. The big plays, the passes, very tough for the defense to stop the 2-point conversion.
And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20.
The Falcons ready to go on the march again, and that's exactly what they've been doing here lately. They've taken it all the way down the field on the last 2 possessions for touchdowns. Phil, can they make it 3 straight?
Let me say this to you, Jim. It's just not that easy. As we're watching this game and how they're playing on the offensive side, they make it look easy, but trust me, I was down there one time. It's a hard job.
Looking long to Julio Jones.
Second down.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
They still face 3rd and 6, even after that last successful pass play. Ryan takes it from the gun. And this will be incomplete. It'll be a 3-and-out. Bosher is back now. He'll be punting it away. No chance to return this one as that punt is headed to the sidelines. The Buccaneers coming to the line. Tie game here in the fourth quarter. The scores 28-28. First down at the 16. Martin up the middle.
And pick up about four.
Martin's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go.
Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Second down here. The game is tied and time is a factor. Got drilled as he throws it.
Well, your teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all your effort to every single play like that time, how about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it, but what a job and effort.
Failing to connect there, third down. Tie game here in the late going, and the defense needs to make a stop. They cannot give up the big play right now. He'll throw it over the middle. Fights through contact. Allen's in on the tackle. The Buccaneers rely on their passing game to lead them, and today it has. Winston's really been locked in today.
Their passing game has absolutely kept them in this football game. That's why they're tied, and they got to, and at this point, they have to hope the quarterback is going to lead them to victory.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. Martin's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. To the ground. Babineau's all over that offense and brings him down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second down and 10. Safarian Jenkins there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it. First down at the 49. Can't hold on here as it goes incomplete.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Second down now. Martin is in the backfield. The Buccaneers get a first down. The Buccaneers have saved all three of their timeouts for here in the fourth quarter. It's all about decision making now as they work out of the hurry up offense.
Yeah, it's really up to the quarterback. Make sure they watch the clock. Don't get a sack and don't get tackled in bounds. Make sure you give the message to all your teammates.
The Falcons' defense will stop the clock here with under two to go as they want to preserve the clock. The Buccaneers coming to the line still have all three of their timeouts here in the fourth quarter. This game is all tied up and it's headed to the wire. We'll run it with him again. Martin's taken down at the 25. Falcons will, of course, call the timeout now to stop the clock. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. An extra tight end on the field for this one. The Buccaneers will take the snap from the 25. Martin takes the hit and is brought down. The Falcons in a tie game will call a timeout. They clearly want the ball back with a chance to do something. This long drive continues.
Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage. The defense showing a blitz.
One, nine. One, nine.
second and nine.
Doug Martin carries the football.
That's a gain of six. He's up over 90 yards so far on the day.
You got to be big, strong. You got to be tough. And we saw all those qualities that time in that run. Look at the broken tackles.
Offense heading to the line for the 11th play of the drive.
Teams in the NFL spend about 30, 40% of their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone. So there's a lot they can do here. Let's see if they come up with something that works.
The Buccaneers with the timeout. They want to make sure they're on the same page for this final snap. Play after play after play here on this drive. The line. They're happy to take their time at this point. The Buccaneers field goal unit coming out for the kick that will decide this one in what has been a most memorable game. He makes it, and the celebration is underway.
That was a nice long drive by the offense that time, and it stalls out. But good job by the kicker coming in and putting 3 points on the board.
Williams is going to start his return. What's it like for a team standing on the sideline waiting to see if the kicker can win the game for your team?
Jim, it's very nerve-wracking. You know that you have nothing to do with the outcome. It's all up to the kicker now. You've watched him make it many, many times in practice. When they do it in the game, that is just exciting stuff.
So for Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.
Chillin', rubber band stacks to the ceiling, and on and on, yes, the Coons stay winning. Chillin', rubber band stacks to the ceiling, and on and on, yes, the Coons stay winning. Chillin', rubber band stacks to the ceiling, and on and on, yes, the Coons stay winning.
Stacks to the ceiling, and on, yes, the Coons stay winning.
I'm back once again, I'm already-